A Milwaukee police officer connected to the Jeffrey Dahmer case retired today. John Balsersack and his partner were fired from MPD and later reinstated. They returned 14-year-old Conorak Synthesim phone to Dahmer back in 1991. The boy had escaped Dahmer's apartment naked and bleeding. Dahmer told the officers the boy was an adult and his lover and that he was drunk. The 14-year-old was later killed. Dahmer was arrested several months later.